SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to print screen on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. A print screen, or a screenshot, is something that you might be familiar with from using your computer, as it allows you to quickly take a picture of the information that's on your screen. Your iPhone has a similar option, and you can perform a print screen or screenshot on your iPhone by pressing the volume up button on the left side of the phone and the power button on the right side of the phone at the same time. When you do this, you're going to see a little flash occur on the screen, and then you're going to see a thumbnail icon appear at the bottom left corner of the screen. The screenshot looks like this. Again, it's the volume up button and the power button at the same time. And now you should see this thumbnail, which you can either swipe away, or if you would like to edit the screenshot, then you can tap on the thumbnail. And you can crop it by adjusting these borders on the picture until you have the part that's selected that you want to keep. Or if you'd like to draw on the screen, then you could tap one of these drawing tools at the bottom of the screen, and then you can select a color that you would like to use, and then you can just start writing on the screen if you would like. Once you're done making any of the edits that you want to make to the screenshot, just tap the Done button, and then you can choose the Save to Photos option. And then you can go into your Photos app, where you'll be able to find the screenshots that you've taken, or you can scroll down, where you're also going to see a screenshots option here, where you can view your screenshots as well.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.